I remember sitting in our living room telling the way out.